Today's recipe is of butter garlic mushrooms, which I bet is the ultimate favorite of all the mushroom lovers. So without wasting much time, let's dive into the super easy and quick recipe of this wonderful snack. For this, we'll be needing 8 to 10 sliced mushrooms, around 12 garlic cloves, 1 medium-sized onion, 1 teaspoon oil, 1 tablespoon butter, 1 teaspoon oregano, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, and salt as per your taste. First, we'll add butter to the pan, give it a quick stir, and then we'll add oil to it, so that the butter doesn't get burned. After the butter melts, we'll add 1 teaspoon of garlic to it and keep the remaining for later. Again, give it a quick stir and then add 1 medium-sized finely chopped onion. Saute it and let them cook till the onions are translucent. As the onions have cooked now, we'll add the sliced mushrooms to it, giving it a very gentle stir so that it is mixed properly. We'll then cook it for about 2-3 minutes on a medium flame till the mushrooms are nice and soft. After the mushrooms gets cooked, we'll add the remaining garlic to it. Adding them at the end will give a mix of cooked and crunchy garlic to our snack. We'll cook it for a minute and then we'll add oregano, salt and black pepper powder to it. Give everything a good mix. Finally, adding some freshly chopped coriander, mix it well, and our super quick mushroom snack is ready. Do try this at home and let me know in the comment section how do you like it. Thanks for watching my video. If you like it, then give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell icon for recipe updates. Thank you.